majority of our science have been established in 2012. We are in one of the youngest university in Malaysia. We have a vision to become a pioneer in sustainability, environment and natural resource through entrepreneurship agenda.
Currently, Faculty of Earth Science offering 3 undergraduate programs. We also have 2 preparatory programs which managed at Faculty of Earth Science.
For Bachelor of Applied Science, Natural Resource with Honours, the focus of this program are much more on our biosphere, which means we are focusing on our plants, our animal, and also the management of our tropical forest. For another program, which is Bachelor of Applied Science, Sustainable Science with Honours, the program itself relate more on environmental element, which is we would like to sustain our environment together with the importance of economy and also social.
Always apply teaching and learning station by using technology such as by using GIS, drone, geospatial mapping technology and also modeling. Students also be taught with to integrate geoscience understanding from classroom or practical learning with geoscience data from a variety of sources creatively using the latest digital technology.
Science Preparatory Department is a new department and need to taking care and manage of 2 academic programs. Both of these programs will need to learn biology, mathematics, chemistry and also physics.
Faculty of Earth Science Museum, actually we have various dry and wet specimens such as insects, small mammals, reptiles. Besides that, we also have rocks, minerals and also fossils. So actually all those specimens being collected by our students.
To stay relevant, we have to be flexible. Besides flexible, we have to be unique. In Faculty of Earth Science, we have multidisciplinary research. Recently, we are focusing on the research on minerals and the fossil. Other than that, we use remote sensing and GIS in monitoring forests and urban planning. This research has been successfully done within our capacity of staff, supported with the grant that we received from government and other agencies.
We are optimistic to become one of the best faculty that focus on in environmental in Malaysia.